you know, I have potential, and I'm just grateful to her for taking me under her wings and really showing me everything that I need to know to be to develop to be the kind of singer that I need to be. And second of all, I want to thank my parents and my family. If you've ever met them, and you know, they really invested in me my whole life. There wasn't one concert that they weren't there, picking me up, dropping me off, and staying for the whole thing, waiting for me to talk to everybody in the car, waiting for me to come on. But they've been supporting my entire life, and I couldn't ask for anybody else to have had me. You know, they've been amazing. And especially throughout college, everybody knows college named Chief, and they have really, 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 really supported me in my time being here, emotionally, financially, and for that I'm truly grateful. I couldn't have any better parents, Mr. Glenville and Erica Thompson. Thank you. Well, may I try to my brother.
Thanks.